Channels are where team conversations and collaboration happen. Here are some tips for you to make the most of channels. Every channel has a conversations tab, where team members post messages and replies. Replies to messages stay grouped together so everyone can follow the conversation. All the conversations are stored in the channel, so it's easy to get caught up. Like what someone said? Give them a thumbs up! Typos happen to the best of us, but they don't need to happen for long. Click the three dots on your message to edit it. Or you can delete a message if you want. When you want to bring someone's attention to a conversation, type the @ sign and their name. You can @mention an entire team or channel too, if the team owner has enabled it. Use this when you want to call everyone's attention to something important. These red circles next to the channel names tell you the number of times you've been @mentioned in a channel. You'll want to follow up on those conversations. File collaboration is a key part of teamwork. You and your team can edit together, as well as share thoughts alongside the file. All the discussions also appear in the channel conversation. Conversation and collaboration all in one place. That's the power of channels.